I want to quote Picasso. He once said, a serious work of art is not meant for ignorant innocence. I'm completely convinced about it. You need, when it is exhibited, it is not meant for an exhibition to ignorant innocent. You don't expect. I always say, I repeatedly said, I never did a work for getting applause. If everybody will come and say that all my works are masterpieces, I would really appreciate their audacity in displaying their ignorance. It's not actually possible that everybody understood everything, all what I meant it. Something you may like, something he may like, something she may like, but not everything everybody like. You just like good food or listening to good music. You know, there is always a priority, prioritize your own and also depend upon your upbringing, your age, your training, your aptitude, your opportunities in going through various things. Something you can first time see, you may say, oh, I like it, but I don't know the reason why I like it. That can happen. But there is an aesthetic value inherent in the work. And if you are cultivated, you can really analyze and say, retrieve that essence and bring it to your analytical.